March, composed by Henry Fillmore. It was composed for a series of radio broadcasts sponsored by a small Cincinnati insurance agency in 1928. The company's slogan was "A Penny a Day for Insurance," and March was referred to as the Penny a Day March for the short duration of the sponsorship. Short because the depression came. So insurance was up. However, the president of the agency remarked that the piece served as a footnote for her, and Fillmore used the title while work was in manuscript. During a discussion with Smith playing Bill Gates at a mass band concert in 1930, Fillmore remarked that most energetic footlifters were the best marchers. Gates then suggested the same term for a future march title, not realizing the coincidence the name came from it. It was published in 1935. This is the footlifter.
We'll be right back.